Welcome back. Another good crowd in today. Looking forward to the start of round three.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Kyron Wilson to break.
Tough shot coming up.
Close, but not quite.
One.
Well, he's managed the snooker. Let's see what happens here.
James Cahill, one.
Pace of this shot is absolutely key. Well, it was a really hard shot and it hasn't worked out for him at all.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, four.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here.
He really doesn't want to overhit this. Very well judged shot there.
Touching ball.
He's fortunate there.
One. Seven.
He's taking this red on.
That could have finished a little better.
Eight. James Cahill, eight.
He'll have to be careful with the pace of this shot.
He'll be disappointed with that. This is a chance.
One. Seven. Eight. Thirteen.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Kyron Wilson, 13.
Great shot. Well, this is building up to be a really interesting test of their safety skills.
He's got it. Excellent shot.
He needs to be careful of not overhitting this. That's a really good escape and a great result. Well, it goes. Half a chance here. That's not bad. I wouldn't say it's perfect.
One. James Cahill, 1.
He's playing the pot here.
One.
Long pot, right up his street.
Great cue.
6.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
7. Fourteen. Fifteen. 22.
Nice position on the black.
23. 30. 31. 38.
Nicely positioned for the black.
39. 46.
Just the red required here.
47.
40. Tricky pot coming up.
That's a top shot. Well played.
Forty-nine.
He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here.
James Cahill, 49.
Not what he intended at all. That's a poor shot. This needs to be played at the right pace.
That's a top shot. Well played.
One. Eight.
Aiming for the centre pocket here.
Nine. Sixteen.
Just the colours left now.
16. Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
Well played to take that frame.
He's got a one-frame advantage now, and we'll be looking to build on that lead by taking this next frame.
Yes, he's looking good at the moment, and we'll be pleased with that last frame.
He'll be aware of the risks associated with playing this with too much pace. Not really the result he was after.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
He's elected to play on here. Yes, he's taking the pot on. Fabulous pot.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
One.
This should be straightforward enough.
Eight. Nine.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Would you believe it?
16. James Cahill, 16.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. This is an intriguing safety battle.
This is tough.
What a great shot that is!
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
One. Eight.
Pace is very important.
Nine.
Well, I'm not sure we'll be too happy with that.
16. James Cahill, 16.
He's going for it.
Not really what he was intending. He lost position here.
One.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
Kyron Wilson, one.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's not the best shot I've seen.
Great opportunity to get back into the match.
One. Eight. Nine. Fourteen. 15.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
23.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. Great shot!
29. 30.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
35.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. No problem there.
He's queuing extremely well here.
36.
Playing for the middle pocket.
44. 50. Fifty-one.
Nicely played onto a red.
58. 59.
This looks relatively easy.
64.
Just this red needed. No problem there.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
65. 70.
Only the colours remaining.
72.
This isn't easy.
Brilliant shot.
75. 79. 84.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
90.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
Kyron Wilson, 90.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Well, this is developing into a very tight match. Both players refusing to give any ground here.
Yes, this is really close, with neither player being able to break free.
Thank you. The third frame. Kyron Wilson to break.
This won't be easy. Impressive opening red.
One. Six.
Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
Seven.
Nicely onto a red.
13. Fourteen.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. Beautifully done.
Great cueing there.
20.
I can't see any problems here. 21.
Well, he's taking the red on. That's well played with the rest.
29. Thirty-six. 37.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. In it goes.
Great technique, superb cueing.
43. 44. Fifty-one.
Gently does it.
52. 59. 60. 67.
Just the red required.
No issues there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
68. 75. 75.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Excellent pop.
One. 1. Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
And now the frame is his.
He's taken a one-frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
I agree. This is a great opportunity to really turn the screw on his opponent.
Thank you to fourth frame. James Cahill to break.
He doesn't want to overhit this. Brilliantly played. Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's an excellent opening red.
One. Six.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
Seven. Nine. Ten.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Down it goes.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
12.
Well, he's played it badly. That should have been potted.
Kyron Wilson, 12. One.
This really is tricky.
Great pot.
Six.
No problems with the rest there. Well played.
Seven.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
Thirteen.
A delicate touch required here.
14.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. Oh, so close. He needed some luck there, and he didn't get it.
James Cahill, 14.
He's taking the red on.
Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
One.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Nicely done.
Wonderful shot.
Three. Four.
Excellent safety shot.
Kyron Wilson, 4.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion.
This is not easy.
That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
One.
I'm not sure what happened there.
Eight.
He'll be playing safe here. Could have played that better.
James Cahill, 8. One.
He's played that very well.
Five. Six.
This looks pretty simple. Nicely positioned for the red.
13. Fourteen. 21.
Challenging pot along the cushion here.
22, 29, 30.
So, just the red required here. No, not the result he was looking for.
Kyron Wilson, 37.
He's tempted by this red. Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
One.
1/2 chance, but a chance nonetheless. What a great pot!
6.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Excellent shot.
8.
He's playing for the right corner here. That's a great pot.
11.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
He'll want to try and tighten up his game a little.
James Cahill, 11.
So, he just needs the brown here.
And in it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
4. Nine.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
15.
Looking to play this softly.
22. And the frame, Kyron Wilson.
And that is the frame. So close. Just one more frame required for victory.
Yes, he just needs to hold his nerve and keep the pressure on his opponent.
Thank you to 5th frame, Kyron Wilson to break.
It's 1/2 chance, but a chance nonetheless.
That is a quality opening red.
1. 8.
9. Well, that's a surprise. Bad miss.
James Cahill, 8. One.
He's using the rest here, which makes it a little more challenging.
Missed pot.
Kyron Wilson, one. One.
Now that's a poor shot.
James Cahill, one.
That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
One.
Careless shot there.
Kyron Wilson, one. One.
I think he's lost position here.
Seven. James Cahill, seven.
Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous pot.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
One.
that hasn't really worked out at all.
3. James Cahill, 3.
This is really tricky.
No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless. 4. The success of this shot is reliant on perfect pace. I think he's playing safe here.
That's a fine snooker. Well played. He's considering the simple escape route here. That's beautifully judged. Pace is the key with this shot. Tricky pot coming up.
One.
Very tricky shot coming up. Impressive shot with the rest.
8. Nine. Sixteen. 16.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
17. Position looks good for a colour.
17.
Played it well.
24.
A delicate touch required here.
25. 32.
Pace is key. Nicely onto the black.
33. 40.
He just needs the red.
Down it goes.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
41.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
41.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
Excellent pot. Superb.
One.
This could be a really costly foul.
Foul. Kyron Wilson, 1. James Cahill, 7.
He's going to play on here.
One.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Eight.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
8. Frame conceded, frame and match, James Cahill.
And that puts him into the next round.